So let me get this straight, Jonathan. I'm holding the microphone. Keep your mouth shut.
I know y'all must be asking yourselves, why John Cena? I realize now that if it wasn't for John Cena, the Firefly Funhouse, it wouldn't even exist. So I, Bray Wyatt, would like to officially say,
I forgive you.
However, there is a catch.